We're chopping up our red pepper and celery and onion, getting it ready for our chili. Stay tuned and we'll be back shortly to finish up our chili on the Home Center Network.